I'm gonna be doing like basically an armor stand switcher, like it switches it. So let me get my thing so it helps me out so I can remember what to do. Okay, so what you'll need for this is eight redstone dust, one stone button, one redstone torch, three sticky pistons, two wooden trapdoors, block of redstone, wooden, okay, I got that. Slime block, four glowstone, one furnace. So after that, you're just going to do things in there, come back and get three armor stands and a block of your choice. So you're gonna dig a 5 long trench, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then you're gonna dig 7 more down. 7 more down. Here's 7. So you're gonna put it 3 down, get the block of your choice, put it down, redstone forge, and then you're going to come over here and go 1, 2, 3, and 4. Then put that under it. You want to, just to get it out of your way, just on this one, you just put it down. Then you're going to come right here, and right here you're going to put another, and then you're going to put your, you're going to jump up like that, put your furnace, put redstone, crouch, and put redstone, because if you don't crouch, it won't put it. And then you're going to get your glowstone, and start making like ways. Like just like this until they're like, here, let me show you. Let me finish this. Until there's one of these, like you can go back down.
Mom! Who I am? Go!
You just ruined everything. And you're gonna put a trap door. And you're gonna come back up here, put your block of toys, put 2 down here, and put 1 like right there. And then you're gonna close the trap door, and so then you're gonna put your button down. And so now you need your 3 armor stands. Okay, so you're gonna put 1 armor stand down. This should go down, and then you're gonna click. And make sure you always click on that, or else it won't work. See, look, if I click on that, it just opens the door. If I click on that, it works. Now what? It should pop back up. Oh, wait. I gotta make sure you do this or you'll do what I just did. Let's stick the dirt. Now the work. Now we get 3 hours, James. It could take 2 or 3, it don't matter. So it should come back up. See, like that. And so now after you got all of that done, come to the back and just like, pick your armor, it don't matter which one, and just so how you just seen it go in the air, you're gonna get the block of toast back out and like make it where it can't go, so you're just gonna like put one over it. And so you see now it made it not look real and it went like up in the air. So whenever you click it, now it won't. So that's all I have. I hope you enjoyed it.